I'd be happy to.
As you command.
As you command. The time has come for us to it is good. Everybody. It is time to put an end to the tiger's bloodline and bring peace to this land. Do not let the enemy through. We can overcome this by working closely together. Last battle. I will cut open a path for my lord one more time. Let's go, cousin. I want to hurry up and get our lord's kingdom established.
Coming hard at us. We must do something to slow them down.
Together, we should be able to come up with an idea on how to stop them.
You are powerless before me!
You believe your wits are a match for mine? Get any closer to our lord.
Before me.
I will give my life for Wu.
You will not fall so easily. We are all willing to fight to the death, Cao Cao.
Do you really think Wu can rule this land? Why would you choose servant death?
It's not over yet.
This is not how I envision the battle to end.
Hey, old man, are you all right? Curse that sound, Sal.
You are powerless before me. I hereby claim this area as my own.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
My ambition cannot be stopped. You are powerless before me. I hereby claim this area as my own. You are powerless before me!
You want a scrap? You don't stand a chance! For now. And I'll remember this.
My ambition cannot be stopped. I hereby claim this area as my own. All these years of fighting, it was all for this moment. Dian Wei, Hong De, your deaths were not in vain.
This place is as good as any to die. Everyone, nobody is to take a single step in retreat.
We've still got a lot of work ahead of us. We've got to advance. And win, and return home.
I hereby claim this area as my own.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
this area as my own.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
You are powerless before me.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
I must be getting old. My body doesn't keep up with my thoughts.
My lord, we are being pushed back. I fear if this continues...
Lian Shur, I understand how you feel, but I cannot pull back. I must settle things with Cao Cao.
Understood, my lord. I will always be by your side.
Thank you for understanding. It is time that I went out there, for the fate of Wu lies in my hands.
I hereby claim this area as my own.
Cao Cao, are you looking for me?
Sun Quan, I have united the land. Now there is no one who stands in my way. My ambition has been realized.
did it, cousin. There will be no more war, no more fighting.
Indeed. However, the path I must travel is far from over. From this day forth, the land will be reborn. Now I must learn how to live and thrive within this new world. I am eager to see what challenges lie in store for me now.
I see your ambitions still run deep. It sounds like we have no choice but to continue to accompany you in this new...
The land of benevolence sought by Liu Bei, the bonds between the Sun family of Wu and the ambition of Cao Cao came to a violent collision. With the land divided in three between them, it was Cao Cao who emerged victorious and annexed the land for himself. Cao Cao used a path of reason and logic in his rule. Under his new principles, the land found itself transformed, and those principles went on to serve the people's interests for a long time to come. By using sheer military might to cleave his way through the chaos, Cao Cao's ambition had finally reached the pinnacle of its long and storied journey.
Every man has his own talent. And it is their task to find what they are born to do. The path has been forged. No more will I have to use brute force to show them all the way to go.
Lord Cao Cao! We have just finished planting a new field! You have to come and see it too!
For the moment, I must decide. When I come to the end of my path of conquest, I have to know what must be done.